Miss Sharma, may I have the stones?
You may, my lord.
We've not yet been introduced!
I'm afraid that is not possible, not when I have a victory lap to enjoy!
Viscount, would you say? Have you yet met my
youth? I'm most grateful for the introduction, Majesty. She is who I shall marry.
Perhaps you could speak with my sister. Here she is now, King.
Ah, Lord Bridgerton.
You?
Pardon me, my lord.
I was wondering if you'd meet her. Unfortunately, she has a most annoying sister who styles herself as something like a gatekeeper.
And you must be Miss Edwina.
No. This is her sister. The sister. Yeah, I know it's stupid. It's a really shame.
Yes. Everything that passed between us at Torbury Hall.
So you do not care for me. Nothing passed between us.
Nothing happened between us. Or to you. Stilettos and broken bottles. I'm spinning around in circles. I'm in the corner watching you kiss.
You cannot seem to stay away from one another.
Because she is a robot. You are the bane of my existence. The object of all my desires. Is that what you want for me to reconsider?
Does that matter what I want?
Only one thing that is true. You have made this match impossible.
But I am leaving for India.
And it is not far enough. Do you think that there is a corner on this earth? You have to stop.
I have to stop. You are the one who will stop.
I will stop.
Do not stop.
Before what? Before we both finally do something for ourselves? I love you. You do not have to accept it, you do not have to embrace it, or even allow it, knowing you probably will not, but you must know it. In your heart. You must feel it inside.
You do know there will never be a day.
Come in.
Thing. Will you do not vex me?
Is that a promise, Cathane Shaman?
Yes, it is
a
promise.
Wow. It seems the two of us are finally seeing eye to eye on something.
I suppose we are.